Find your Foundation Broodmare of a Lifetime at the Los Alamitos Equine Sale on October 6th and 7th. The catalog is over 30 top broodmares headed by Knocking on the Door, who has a two-year-old beat male juveniles to win the 2015 Autumn Handicap. Rousing Encore, runner-up in the Roy Doso Derby and winner of the All-American Juvenile Consolation. Plus the stakes winner Flair Checking and the stakes placed mare Study Hall Pierce. Your next great broodmare is waiting for you at the Los Alamitos Equine Sale.